We docked on Friday morning on the Rhone River between the twin villages of Tournon and Tain de l'Hermitage, a beautiful area with rolling hills and vineyards and medieval structures. It's ironic that we were able to stay here and in fact spend Shabbat here because Jews were actually prohibited from traveling through much of France once the expulsions began in the 14th century in earnest. And after a restful and enlightening and especially delicious Shabbat, we once again continued upriver on the Rhone towards the much larger city of Lyon, France. Lyon is a rather remarkable city. It has a very old Jewish population. We have sources that indicate that Jews were here really since the beginning of the Roman rule 2,000 years ago. But their presence in the city was not continuous as Lyon was affected by the expulsions. There is an especially beautiful Jewish street in the old city of Lyon, but it has no traces of the original Jewish presence there. One of the most fascinating and charming aspects of the old city are the presence of some 300 passageways called traboules.
Say something.
Here, all the people who have been not eating all their food on the cruise, we're taking them down to our special dungeon. Everyone to basically finish what's on their plate and what's on the buffet. We have very strict rules here in Kosher River Cruises, and we have to abide by them. So. Torture chamber, straight ahead.
These remarkable traboules are actually semi-private. That is, they belong to the residents who surround them with their little courtyards, but nevertheless, by centuries-old tradition, they allow people to walk through them as long as they maintain appropriate decorum. These traboules, which often start out in very dark and somewhat sinister, nevertheless open up into these gorgeous courtyards with foliage and fascinating pastel-colored architecture and absolutely beautiful kind of secrets buried within the old city of Lyon. We ended our visit to Lyon with a visit to the glorious 19th century synagogue still active there. We heard some words from the rabbi, and also since our visit coincided with Kristallnacht, we heard from a local Lyon Holocaust survivor, and we had some special words of historical perspective from Dr. Ephraim Zuroff of the Simon Wiesenthal Center, who was a special guest of this Kosher River cruise.
Today we're in Lyon. And Lyon is, of course, associated with Passover.
And it was a great privilege to daven mincha with the Lyon community. The rabbi pronounces with a Sephardi accent, but the ritual is actually the Ashkenazi nusach. So all in all, it was an absolutely fantastic and extremely successful visit to many Jewish sites along the Rhone River in France. And we concluded that night with a gala banquet in the beautiful city of Lyon.
Hi everybody, here we are on the Rhone River. Just wanted to point out our 2020 tours coming up. We have our...
I'm going to zoom in on it.
There we go.
Wow.
All right, so if you want a catalog, just go online at www.kosherrivercruise.com. Coming up 2020, we have Vietnam and Cambodia. We have the Douro Valley, that's Porto to Salamanca. And we have the Seine, a tribute to Jewish heroism, World War I, World War II. So it's going to be a full year, exciting year, and hope to see you there. Thanks, guys.
That was so smooth. That was great. I really like that.
I look so old.
Wait a minute, I'm still rolling.
I'm still rolling.